The first step to environment design is exploration, which is accomplished through prototyping in 2D and 3D. This established workflow is more accessible, mobile, and flexible thanks to NVIDIA RTX technology. With additional CUDA cores, RT cores, tensor cores, and large frame buffers, new NVIDIA RTX professional laptop GPUs are specifically engineered to enhance large-scale design workflows from anywhere. I'm going to show you how my NVIDIA RTX A5000 class laptop enhances an existing workflow to design this 3D environment on the go. So let's get started with the hard part, coming up with a solid concept from a completely blank canvas. To do this, I used NVIDIA Canvas, which requires NVIDIA RTX technology. This amazing tool leverages AI and the extra tensor cores in NVIDIA RTX laptop GPUs to generate landscape ideas in real time. I can build up my scene in layers and change style filters to adjust the appearance of the concept before exporting a final composition. Within a matter of minutes, I have a solid design loaded into Photoshop. It's already separated into layers, so I can easily make selections to block out my scene in Maxon Cinema 4D. This is done by converting layers from Photoshop to vector shapes through Image Trace and Adobe Illustrator. We can then load our Illustrator file directly into Cinema 4D as 3D geometry. In Cinema 4D, I'm using a camera-based projection mapping technique to apply the image generated from NVIDIA Canvas as a texture in 3D. This allows me to quickly block out the scene with some depth and parallaxing. When I turn on REDSHFT 3D by Maxon, the scene instantly takes on a new element of realism thanks to ray tracing, which creates realistic lighting, shadows, and reflections. In Redshift, interactive ray tracing in the viewport is powered by CUDA and RT cores in my RTX laptop GPU, which allow me to work confidently in an accurate, noiseless viewport. Now I can transform the scene and use lighting to establish different moods. I can start exploring my design by adding some HDRI domes, maybe some environmental fog, and perhaps a few additional fun details. With scene lighting and elements in place, I can start to target props like these bridges and cliffs for retexturing using Adobe Substance Sampler and Adobe Substance Painter. Starting with Sampler, I use an image to material AI which leverages RT and tensor cores in NVIDIA RTX hardware to convert my photos into seamless materials. Having a laptop makes it really easy for me to go to different locations, shoot new references, and generate a comprehensive library of materials that I can quickly and easily send to Substance Painter to apply as custom textures onto my objects. In Substance Painter, I can take advantage of RTX accelerated texture baking to bring even more detail and realism to my elements. By leveraging the RT cores in my GPU, Substance Painter quickly transforms this mound into a completely majestic mountain. At this point, I've used 7 apps to prototype this 3D concept. Each program requires memory in the GPU, so having a large amount of GPU memory is critical. The additional frame buffer memory in my NVIDIA RTX laptop GPUs allows me to move between apps without worrying about system lag or app crashes. Being able to work creatively, without constraints, really does help me iterate all my designs and bring my scenes to life. In an increasingly digital world, being able to easily create concepts across applications and share them quickly is important. NVIDIA RTX professional laptops bring meaningful increases in RT cores, tensor cores, VRAM, and unlock AI and RT enhanced solutions that artists need to accelerate their workflows, explore their designs, and share them with anyone from anywhere.